is another survival game. Hope you enjoy it. Epic settings. I wanted to see how well it ran, and it's not a bad game actually. Resources are quite limited. The tutorial mode is pretty good. I would have gone further in the game, but unfortunately I met an early demise. But it is pretty addictive.
Hi, my name is Frank, and I am an architect. I really love my job, what I am doing with creating new houses and design for them. I just finished a big contract with one client and decided that it is time to pack my suitcase and go somewhere for tropical vacation. I went to airport, jumped into my airplane, and with each minute of the flight, I was closer and closer to my dreamed vacation.
Our cruising altitude of flight level 330. I'll go ahead and turn off the seatbelt sign.
Everything was so perfect.
Enjoy your flight.
And even a little turbulence in the clouds started very softly. But then storm came. Lightning. One engine blow off, and I don't remember too much after that. This is how my new vacation at Tropical Paradise started. Well, what can I say? You need to be careful with your wishes. I got basically what I asked. I am Tropical Island with palm trees and great sand beaches. Oh my goodness! I can't believe I survived that! I can't believe my vacation turned into a permanent time off. Okay, focus. You don't want to end up dead after surviving this crash. What do I need to survive? Water, food, and a place to rest. I'll start with water and food. I think there should be some water bottles still in one piece. I should check the plane wreckage and see what I can find. I've got food and water. Now I need a place to rest. I never thought that I'd be using my architect skill for surviving in the wild. I think I can make a shelter out of the trees and metal scraps. I need something to cut down the trees with. I saw some axes being transported in the plane. I should be able to find one in the wreckage. Is that? Out of all the things, this survived with me on this tropical island. Oh well, might as well pick it up. It'll keep me company. I guess now I have an architect's digest. Okay, Frank, focus. You need to use your architecture's... Okay, now what place would be good for a shelter? That place looks good. All right, let's cut down some trees, pick up some metal sheets, and get building. I'm not proud of it, but it should do for now. Let's make a bed and get some rest. I'm too tired right now. Now that I'm well rested, I should start heading towards the mainland. I don't think there would be any resources on this island to keep me going. Well, let's head out. Oh my God, the big island is so far away. There is no way I can swim that far. Only if I had a boat. Wait, I know how to build a raft. Can't believe my Boy Scout training is coming in handy. It wasn't a waste of time like my father told me. My father. No time for that. Let's see. I think something like this would work. Okay, let's get started. My throat is running dry. I need something to drink. is running dry. I need something to drink. My throat is running dry. I need something to drink.